All right, everybody, welcome to Austin Boats and Motors in Lakeway, Texas. Fresh off the factory truck, I'm going to walk you through the 2012 Glastron MX-185. I love this boat for the money. Just a great full-featured boat. Has all the amenities that you'd expect to get in a $30,000 boat for substantially less money. We'll get into that after you get through the video. But again, 2012 Glastron MX-185. Beautiful red and white boat. I'll get you up inside. I'll start out by showing you this nice big rear swim platform with a fold over boarding ladder. Stainless steel cleats, nice grab handles for getting in and out of the boat, and of course the stainless steel tow hook. This rear sun lounge is actually massive. Considering the size of this boat, it's an 18.5-foot boat. Snap-in carpet, tilt steering wheel, sport bucket seats. Driver's seat has the flip-up bolster, full side glass. And again, you're going to see some tape and some shipping aids in the video because these boats literally just came off the factory truck. But here's the gauge cluster. Got an empty plug right in the middle. That guy right there, it's a great place to put in a digital depth finder if you desired. But like I said, tilt steering wheel, snap-in carpet, nice big glove box with a Jensen stereo. This boat is really well done for the money. It's just hard to find another boat that's got all the features and all the amenities at this price point. Decent stereo system. And I'm going to show you right here this beautiful 4.3 liter MPI. It's not the carbureted version that a lot of people are used to. This is a higher performance, higher horsepower V6. This boat is going to jump out of the hole. It's going to run fast. Plenty of room, plenty of comfort. Give us a closer look if you'd like on the internet at www.austinboats.com, or you can follow us in the social world at Facebook/Austin Boat, Twitter/Austin Boat, or simply give us a call 512-263-2811. See you on the water.